acknowledge that you've done a lot of wrong things. You don't need to count them up, and we would be here all for years recounting them. Don't do that. But ask forgiveness. Tell God you're sorry for those things. Repent. Take a moment. I can't give you those words. You got to say them yourself. Get right with God. And say these words out loud. Lord Jesus.
Lord Jesus.
You are Lord.
You are Lord.
Say them out loud. You are Lord.
You are Lord.
I am not.
I am not.
I am a sinner.
I'm a sinner.
I turn away from my sin.
I turn away from my sin.
I turn to you.
I turn to you.
I need you.
I need you.
Thank you for dying for me.
Thank you for dying for me.
For raising from the dead.
Raising from the dead.
Give me new life.
Give me new life.
If you're praying this for the first time or for the 100th time, that you're just rededicating your life, just raise your hands right now and say, Jesus, save me.
The millionth time.
Done
it for the millionth time.
Give me heaven. Raise your hand and say, I am forgiven.
I am forgiven.
Raise your hand and say, I want to spend eternity with you.
I want to spend eternity with you.
Save me, Lord. Say, save me, Lord.
Save me, Lord.
I have decided.
I have decided
to follow Jesus.
To follow Jesus.
No turning back.
No turning back.
In Jesus' name.
In Jesus' name.
Amen. Amen. God is good, isn't he? Oh, God is so good. So, before we do this next song, I just want to ask you guys to do me a favor. If you raised your hand because you prayed that prayer for the first time, or if you're one of those people who's like, hey man, in the past I've surrendered some, but today, I surrendered all. Would you do me a favor? You see my hand raised? If you raised your hand for any of those things, whether you're a prodigal son coming back, or whether you're praying it for the first time, would you follow me right now? I just want to share 2 minutes with you in this room right now. Come on, if you prayed that prayer, come on, come on, follow me. Everybody that prayed that prayer. First timers, prodigals. Anybody who surrendered the rest right now. Come on. Come on. Follow me. Come on, guys. Come on in. I want to share something with you really, really quick. Ask your friend next to you, would you like me to go in with you? Don't worry. You won't come back out with dreads. Come on. Ask your friend next to you, would you like me to come with you? Come on in. Come on in. Put on a mask if you don't want to. I don't know. We just want you to be safe. But come on in. This is very, very important. I just want to share something with you from the heart that nobody else is going to hear. So come on in, come on in. Come on. You can do it. That's right. Come on in, come on in, come on in. If you acknowledge me on earth, I will acknowledge you in heaven. That's what the Lord said. Come on. Acknowledge him right now. Come on in. Join me in here with some friends. We got more people in here than there are out there. This is peer pressure. Come on in. Come on in. This is a good thing. 20 more seconds. Run, run, run. Sprint. I know that seat is comfortable, but this is an important part of your decision. Come on up. You got to confess it before man. Come on. Come on in here. I just want to share something from my heart. I promise it's only going to take a few minutes. By the time the next song is done, 10 seconds, run, 9, 8, get your derriere over here, 7, 6, you can do it, 5, 4, run, run, Forrest, run, 3, 2, the door's closing, anybody want to fly in here, come on, come on, come on, anybody else, quick, 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 all right, we have AC in here. Thank you.
Fine. Huh?